नमस्कार नमस्कार जी बिल्कुल हाँ जी, ट्रेंडिंग में चल रहा है। हाँ हाँ नहीं नहीं ट्रेंडिंग में चल रहा है। हाँ अच्छा क्या 60 16? हाँ हाँ दोपहर तक तो 14 था। हाँ तो ना आई एम वेरी हैप्पी, आई वर्क वेरी हार्ड ऑन दिस सॉन्ग। तो मैं एक्चुअली काफ़ी नर्वस थी, मेरे लिए ऐसा फीलिंग हो रहा है कि ऑलमोस्ट 50% ऑफ द फिल्म इज़ रिलीज नाउ, आई कैन लाइक काम डाउन अ बिट, और जब फिल्म रिलीज होगी तब मैं फिर से नर्वस हो जाऊँगी। बट आई एम क्वाइट एक्साइटेड। आपको पसंद आए? या आई वॉन्ट गो, वरुण भी परफॉर्म कर रहा है एंड ही इज़ परफॉर्मिंग टू स्पेशल नंबर सॉन्ग ऑफ द सीयर। गुड इवनिंग सर, थैंक यू। वेल आई थिंक द अनाउंसमेंट हैज बीन आउट टुडे, और जैसे मैंने अपने ट्वीट में भी कहा था कि इट्स अ बिग ड्रीम कम ट्रू एंड टू वर्क विद संजय सर एंड टू वर्क विद सलमान, दे आर लाइक अ मैजिकल कॉम्बिनेशन टुगेदर and I can't wait to get onto this journey. It's going to be quite magical. I think you can't just have a favorite host, but I love Shah Rukh and Saif's combination. I think when you see yourself on screen and when you see yourself in photographs, it's a very different experience from when you actually have almost an out-of-body experience. So imagine walking into a room and seeing yourself outside of your own body for the first time. So of course it's an extremely overwhelming experience and very, very emotional, but it's also a bit weird. Yes, absolutely. I mean, I don't think awards are everything. I mean, it's strange that I say that at an award function, but it definitely is very, very encouraging. You know, so of course, I think box office is extremely important, but awards are also important. But I think above all of that, I think the love of the audience is the most important thing. And I think over a period of time, I think to be able to leave behind memorable characters, and I think I've been very fortunate to have been part of some amazing films and leave behind some, you know, very, very memorable characters. I think the reason I agreed is because I think it's important for us to, I think it's important for the youth really to be a part of such organizations or a part of movements or a part of things that will actually bring about change, because the future is in our hands, and I think in a way we're responsible for shaping the way the film industry moves, you know, forward from here on. So I think that was a very, very calculated move on my part as well as the board. It is something that we spoke about, and I read an article recently which said that, you know, I was appointed the chairperson because of my status or because of my position. Yes, that's precisely why we did that. And like I said, if one of the most prestigious film, I'd say academies of our country can benefit from my position at the board, then so be it. Because I think cinema, Indian cinema is at the brink of beautiful global recognition. If it hasn't happened already, I think there's a lot more to happen, and hopefully, you know, we'll just take it to an all new, you know, an all new level. Yes, I think it's very important for everyone to vote. I think who you vote for is a very personal choice. I think everyone has, you know, various experiences through the government. You know, some, you know, some people are positively impacted, some people are not. At the end of the day, I think your country comes first, and your responsibility as a citizen is the most important thing. So yes, I mean, I would encourage everyone to go out there and vote.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Oh, Holi, I thought you'll ask me for Valentine's Day. aap pressure mat lijiye, aap sawal puchhiye na. Yes, I think Holi, actually, it's so ironic that on the day of Holi, I leave for Chapak. We start shooting on Monday. It's a very, very important film. The story needs to be told. We start filming on Monday, and on Holi Day is when I leave for Delhi. So no celebration, just a lot of preparation. Happy Holi, everyone, and a safe Holi. Thank you.
Yes, my association with Z is like from the more than three decades, I would say, in the form of many platforms, and I always enjoy with this team, Z, whether it's a movies, whether it's a television, whether it's an event. And I've been always been my pleasure to attend and present the awards here. And my best wishes for this function also and future also. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.